Ted, you're a psychologist.
You're a psychologist.
He's a brain doctor.
Thank you, Noni.
So you've done this before?
I don't normally do case studies, but Mr. Casey's recovery was very rare.
Look,
spoon.
Hand.
It's a span.
It's for petting the animal.
I'm sure that Dr. Sue would explain the prognosis. Conor will not return to his old self.
Let all three hearty laughs.
What are you doing?
It's called laughter yoga.
Please stop.
Mrs. Casey?
Vanetia, for Christ's sake. And I'm gonna call you Ted.
Come on.
I am not dancing. I can do this.
Has something started between you and Dr. Fielding?
No.
What happens when he leaves? Conor will still be here.
So will I.
I've missed you in this bed, Con.
Animals demand less of them. You can relate to their simpler emotions. No mixed feelings, so no psychodrama.
A stroke doesn't give you an opportunity to ignore the needs of your family. You're the father. You're the husband.
When Con and I looked at something, we saw the same thing. Have you ever had that connection with someone?